Mr. President, when will Turkey ratify membership of Sweden?